living now, living in the same town, trying to find something new. Broken picture frame, I've been frozen in, trying to find a better view. This ain't me, this ain't cool, this ain't what I signed up to. This ain't right, it's no good.
Hello and welcome to another adventure up on the hill. At the moment I've just driven up on my four-wheeler. I'm just going to leave it here for tonight, and I'm going to go. Someone's going to pick me up, they're going to take me all the way up to the top. And I'll stay the night, then I'll walk back tomorrow, back to the bike. Just got to go and find them though, they took the wrong track, so it's just going to be interesting. Crack a day in the Maniatado, somewhere on someone's farm. Hopefully we'll shoot some goats, maybe a pig or two. That's why I'm going to walk down the gully tomorrow after a pig. So they found me and we're in spot X. So beautiful day still. So I don't know, what's the time, Sambo?
5:30.
Yep. Got a wee bit of gears. Got some oil and all that from in the rock. And yep, ready for another year of it. Obviously. Bit of venison backsteak in the bag there. Yep, so we're going to go back and get some firewood now. Back to the truck. Just having a bit of going for a swim. Just wandering across this good old bridge. This is a pretty bundy bridge, but she keeps the pipe on the trail, so it's pretty handy for us. Really, it's like a highway having this water race along. So we have got some venison backsteaks on the fryer. Oh, beautiful. Chuck some seasoning on, and then chuck them in a wrap, a bit of coleslaw, bit of Hamish, just looking disgusted, and bit of bacon for later on, and someone's going to die in a minute.
I wasn't even looking.
Is that what it's supposed to look like?
They came bounding over.
Not good. Hamish.
I think I wrapped it right too. Good old instructions. What do you reckon, Katie? Taste her up?
Mm-hmm. I want a bit of bread, thank you, Isaac. Please.
There's always one. Yep. Well, it's the next morning. I couldn't really be bothered getting up too early, so I didn't. Sun's peeking over the top. I'm just out for a look, just to see what there is. Quite foggy down below in the valley. So we've got it quite good way up here. So I take the shovel and the rifle for a look. If there's anything on the track that needs fixed up, I'll just fix it as I go. So we're back. Well, I met up with Sam and Hamish in my adventures. Didn't see anything, apart from fresh rooting.
We shot a heap load of rabbits.
Good man. Yep, so now we're just back, chilling out.
And a bit of tucker.
Chuck a bit of bacon on the fire.
How do you open these
books? I'm going to get you now. Leaving me behind. And I'm away. Gonna go walk back to my bike that I dropped off yesterday. Gonna put my rifle up down here. And gotta walk quite a fair way. A few kilometres. But it shouldn't be too bad. I'm just going to go for bush bash, because you might get into a pig through the bush. It's quite late in the day, but I've seen a lot of pig out in this bush. Oh, in the scrub, rather, in the midday. So, way out there somewhere, down the bottom of that, look back towards in there, is where I'm heading. So, should be good. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a rabbit in there. I'm just going to pop him off. He's just down there, I don't know if you can see him. Here's my blip bunny. And a shot from way out there. Up there. Pretty decent shot. Not a very big rabbit. Looks like he's had a pretty hard life, actually. Cat might have had a garden when he was little or something. It's a nice bunny though, good eater. get him though. Just leave him be.
So it's been about an hour. And so far I got from that bit of the gorge there, all the way around to here. And I've only just got to this track, which is quite nice. As you can see the Hilux. Or maybe you can't, up in there. White Hilux is cruising through there. Yeah, it's pretty scratchy stuff, this rose hip. Haven't seen much. One rabbit.
I spy a lot.
3-4 wheeler hiding in the bushes.
Choice. That just best feeling ever is when you see a vehicle after a long walk. Okay, so I came a bit too far this way. I should have gone around a wee bit further, but not too bad if you ask me. And stretch now, boys. Okay. Choice, good feeling. Came, I saw a shot, and I conquered. Didn't get a pig, quite disappointing, but I reckon they're coming out real late, or real early, in the dark, because went out last night, this morning. Nah.
Something new. Broken picture frame, I've been frozen in, trying to find a better view. This ain't me, this ain't cool.